Okay.
Set up is like your robot kit. It has two motors plugged into port one and port two. It has the battery with the power switch. And then you have the tablet. So the first step is to turn on the tablet. And it'll turn on and it'll say Amazon. Once it opens up, just unlock it and click FG driver. So it should open something like this. It's gonna say disconnected and no heartbeat. When it says that, what you're gonna do is you're gonna slide down, you're gonna click Wi-Fi. And then there's a code on your hub. So click that code on under the Wi-Fi and type in PASSWORD. And then connect. Now go back home and press FG driver, and it should open up to something like this. Now we're gonna configure the robot to tell it that there are two motors in it. So we click here, click configure, and click new. And we see the expansion hub. So you're gonna see expansion hub. Click on the expansion hub, click motors, and you're gonna select the core hex motor for both of them because these are called core hex motors.
And enter a name like left and right.
And so I'm just gonna call them left and right and hit done and done and done and save. And I'm gonna call it demo bot. So now that I have the motors configured, I can start programming. If I click these three dots again and hit program and manage, it will open up this page for me. And if I click up here, I can click blocks. And I can click create new op mode, and I'm gonna create a demo.
What is an op mode?
An op mode is a program, so all of your programs are gonna be stored as op modes on your control hub. So demo program. Hit OK. So now that that's there, I can begin to program it just like the guides explain it. And I will program a simple program that when I press one joystick, one motor will move forward, and when I press the
How
other.
about forget about joysticks for now? Just an autonomous to move the motors.
Okay, autonomous. So in this program, when the start is played, it will move the motors.
Wait, no.
Yeah. So if you go to actuators, DC motors, I can call the left motor and set power to one. And I can do the same for the right motor. So I can just drag the left motor, set power one, and then change the motor to right motor. And now, when I click save op mode, it'll
But you gotta
say
turn it off after a little while.
save completed successfully. And then you just go back, just keep on hitting back. Now, under here, demo program. When I hit play, the motors will start running.
Hit stop.
And when I press stop, they stop.